Good morning, students. Today we'll discuss about the topic is the binomial theorem for negative units. Now, in previous class, already we discussed the standard form of the 1 plus x whole power n is equal to nc0 plus nc1 h plus nc2 h square plus and so on, ncr h power r and so on. Now, here the index n is a positive. The index n is a positive integer. Now, this n is a negative. What is the formula of the binomial expansion of the 1 plus x whole power minus n? In that place, I'll replace n by minus n. N by minus n. Now, on that purpose, first of all, I will write another formation of the 1 plus x whole power n. That is equal to nc0 means you know that 1. Nc1 means 1 n by a 1 factor into x. Nc2 means n into n minus 1 by 2 factorial into h square and so on. Ncr means n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 into and so on. N minus r plus 1 by r factorial into x power r and so on. I am taking a, this is a equation 1. Now, if you want the index is a negative, means in equation 1, if we are replacing by the n is a minus n. Now, 1 plus x whole power minus n is equal to 1 plus x minus n by 1 factorial into x plus minus n into minus n minus 1 by 2 factorial into h square and so on. Minus n. In n means I subtract minus n, minus 1, minus n, minus 2 and so on. Minus n, minus r, plus 1 by r factorial into x power r and so on. Now, that is equal to 1 plus x whole power minus n is equal to 1 plus into minus is a minus n by 1 factorial into x. Here taking the minus is a common. Minus into minus plus means plus n into n plus 1 by 2 factorial into h square and so on. Here, taking that is a minus is a common. Minus 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 means minus 1 whole power r n into n plus 1 into n plus 2 into and so on. N plus r minus 1 by r factorial into x power r and so on. X power r and so on. Now, you see what does it mean? The expanding form of the 1 plus x minus 1 whole power n is equal to 1 minus n by 1 factorial into x plus n into n plus 1 by 2 factorial into h square and so on. This is the NCR term. Now, minus 1 whole power into n into n plus 1 into n plus 2 into and so on. N plus of r minus 1 by r factorial into h power r and so on infinite. And so on infinite. Now, in this one, now this is the equation 2. I am concerned this is the equation 2. In equation 2, you will substitute x is a minus x. Now, x plus of minus x whole power minus n is equal to 1 minus x whole power minus n, that is equal to 1 minus n factorial by minus x plus n into n plus 1 by 2 factorial into minus x whole square and so on. Minus 1 whole power r into n plus 1 into n plus 2 into and so on. N plus r minus 1 by r factorial into minus x whole power r and so on infinite. That is, the expanded form of 1 minus x whole power minus n is equal to 1 minus into minus become a plus n by 1 factorial into x. Now minus 2 whole square is become a plus n into n plus 1 by 2 factorial plus and so on. Minus 1 whole power r minus 1 whole power r is become a plus. Means n into n plus 1 into n plus 2 into and so on. N into n plus n minus r by r factorial into x power r and so on infinite.
Now this is the exponent form of the 1 minus x whole power minus 1, that is equal to 1 plus n by 1 factor into x plus n into n plus 1 by 2 factor into h square plus and so on, n into n plus 1 into n plus 2 into and so on, n plus r minus 1 by r factor into x power r and so on infinite. And so on infinity. Now we'll discuss what it means rational index. Means binomial theorem for rational index. Now here already considering that one means in equation 2. Now separate in equation 2. Now we'll separate x is equal to x is n is equal to p by q. N is equal to p by q. Now what is become of? Means 1 plus x whole power minus p by q is equal to. Now here replacing by n means p by q. Now 1 minus of p by q by 1 factor into x plus n means p by q into p by q plus 1 by 2 factor into h square and so on. Minus r whole power r into n means p by q. Now n plus 1 means p by q plus 1, p by q plus 2 and so on, p by q plus r minus 1 by r factorial into x power r and so on infinite, and so on infinite. Now 1 plus x whole power minus p by q is equal to, now consider that one, 1 minus p by 1 factor into x by q plus, now here observe p by q, now taking here LCM, p into p plus q means q into q is a q square. Now I will write p into p plus q by 2 factor into x by q whole square, x by q whole square. Now similarly you will write that one only and so on, minus 1 whole power r into, now here also what does it mean, p into p plus q into p plus 2 q into and so on. Now p plus r minus 1 into q by r factorial into x by q whole power r and so on infinite, and so on infinite. Now the binomial expansion of the 1 plus x whole power minus p by q is equal to 1 into 1 plus p by 1 factor into x by q plus p into p plus q by 2 factor into x by q whole square and so on, minus 1 whole power r p into p plus 2 q and so on, p plus of r minus 1 q by r factor into x by q whole power r and so on infinite. Now if you write similarly the expansion form of the 1 minus x whole power minus p by q means in the expansion you are replacing by the x by minus x. Now you write 1 minus p by 1 factor into x by q plus p into p plus q by 2 factor into x by q whole square and so on. Here minus x whole power r means minus x whole power r minus 1 whole power r is become a plus, means p into p plus q into p plus 2 q into and so on, p plus r minus 1 into q by r factor into x by q whole power r and so on infinite. Now this is the exponential form of the 1 minus x whole power minus p by q. Now I'll ask similarly 1 plus x whole power p by q, 1 plus x whole power p by q. Now in this one in equation 1 if you separate n value means p by q means 1 plus p by q by 1 factor into x plus p by q into p by q minus 1 by 2 factor into h square and so on, p p by q minus 1 and so on, p by q minus r plus 1 by r factorial into x power 4 and so on infinite. Means that is equal to 1 plus x whole power p by q is equal to 1 plus p by 1 factor into x by q plus p into p minus q, not taking the LCM, by 2 factorial into q into q, q square, means x by q whole square and so on, p into p minus q into and so on, p minus r plus 1 into q by r factorial into x by q whole power r and so on infinite. Now this is the expansion form of the 1 plus x whole power p by q. Now similarly 1 minus x whole power p by q is equal to 1 minus x 1 minus p by 1 factor into x by q plus p into p minus q by 2 factor into x by q whole square plus and so on minus 1 whole power r into p minus q into and so on p minus of r minus 1 into q by r factorial into x by q whole power r and so on infinite and so on infinite. Now is observe and listen. Now 1 plus x whole power n, the standard form of the binomial theorem, 1 plus x whole power n is equal to, you know that 1 plus n by 1 factor into x plus n into n minus 1 by 2 factor into x square and so on, n into n minus 1, n minus 2 and so on, n minus r plus 1 r factorial x power r and so on. I am taking that is equation 1. Now I am taking what the condition means, binomial theorem for negative index. In that purpose, I am replacing n by minus n. In the subject means it became what is the exponent form of the 1 plus x whole power minus means 1 minus n by 1 factor into x plus n into n plus 1 by 2 factor into x square and so on minus 1 whole power into n into n plus 1 into n plus 2 into and so on n plus r minus 1 by r factor into x power r and so on infinite. Now as well similarly in the same condition in the equation 2 on replacing x by minus x, it become the exponent form of the 1 minus x whole power minus 1. And also similarly, binomial theorem for the rational index. In that purpose, in the equation 2, I will substitute n is equal to p by q. It become a, that is the exponent form of the 1 plus x whole power minus p by q. Now, similarly, in the same condition, on replacing x1 minus x, it becomes 1 minus x whole power minus 3 by q exponent form. Means in equation 1, in the index n is equal to substituted p by q formation, it became a 1 plus x whole power p by q exponent form. In the equation 1, I will substitute n is equal to p by q and x by replaced by minus x becomes a 1 minus x whole power p by q exponent form. Now, this is also is a very very important formula.
Oh, thank you.